to use these groove presets, click the hot swap button next to groove. Then find your desired preset and double click it. Now the selected groove is available in the groove pool. To apply these grooves to your MIDI, click the menu underneath groove and select your desired preset. Here is Swing Logic 16th 74 to give you an idea of the extremes of 16th note swing. And here is the same pattern with no groove applied. Fred Again's Delilah uses Logic Swing 16th 60, a subtle swing amount.